stole them.
Yeah, right. That sound there? Boo. Where's the sunshine going? Brilliant sunshine. Sorry. If I move that, okay. It's, looking at an angle so I get pictures of my children. Ah, normally I've got photographs of them there. But they're up in the window because I was recording there last night. Pardon me a second. Talk amongst yourselves. So, how are you doing there? What are you doing today then? Apart from sitting in front of a computer. Looking at this. Right, I'm Paul Murphy. I just said that to remind myself because my memory's not so good anymore. If you're following these in order, and they've all got a code number on, I should have done some pre-prep on this first, shouldn't I? I was not thinking clearly. So, last night I did some recitals of my new book. Which is called... which is called Love. What's with this microphone stand? I was going to change this microphone. And, which is an anthology of my love song lyrics, and some of my love prose and some of my love poetry. Hence the word love. Which people have been asking me about for a long, long time to do. And I've always resisted because I was always writing new stuff, but I mean, that does have some new ones in. But so if you're watching my channel regularly, you know I'm extremely ill. And if you just come across this, you can probably tell in any case. But here's the thing. And I was rummaging around, explaining to someone how well... That doesn't sound good, does it? How the songs come, and I found this. Where's it to? I actually found a whole heap of songs. I must have brought them down. I've not been there for a year with the illness and everything, so... but anyway, the gist of the story here is... I'm going to have to edit all this out, aren't I? that I found a bunch of song lyrics. Song that I have not done. So before, gosh, my eyesight's so bad these days. Not the eyesight. The disease takes out your ability to recognize the words. Let's get some light on in here. Let's put some glasses on as well. The glasses don't actually help because it's not an eyesight thing. It's this nasty neurological disease takes out your ability to judge distances and well, anyway. This is called When I Saw You Again, and I wrote this at 21:06 p.m. on the 21st of February 2000 at the Sparkford Inn, which is a public house, maybe 3 miles away from here, or where I am here. Wherever you're to, I mean, you know, you might be in Alaska, you might be 7,000 miles away from you. 7,000 miles and a few aardvarks. Since I'm trying to get as much of my material done, I apologise for the typos in the books. There was a really bad one. If I live long enough, I would do second editions and take all the typos out. But when I was reciting Lady Helen last night, and there's one line in it that says, "You've said goodbye to your last day." Oh, ma'am, they're supposed to say, "You've said goodbye to your last bad day." My beautiful daughter Emily there. That's Christmas Day, 2016, I think, so 6 years ago. Emily's now 8. Okay. It's hospital bands. When I saw you again. I can't hear anything either. Thank you. in your eyes. And it's got a chorus there, so it's, so I'm coming off of the, I'll leave it there and work. I didn't think that went too bad. So I'm gonna, there's a new hardback version of, well, not a new hardback, there's the very first hardback edition. So Love, a shameless plug, I do apologise, but here we go, Love. Because I don't make a cent from these. I've got 23 books on Amazon, I think, comedy books. Any else within grasp? Comedy books, children's books, The Emily and Bill, The Magic Unicorn series, which were written as poems, children's poems. I think I've got 14 lyric poem prose anthologies, and some of my factual books. Books as well. But anyway, there's a hardback edition of this coming out that has got extra material in. It's got my children died yesterday on last visit, and so there's five brand new pieces in there, some of which are on the tube with you, and on five greatest hits kind of thing. Another going to be 11 new pieces, because I'm going to put that in there. It's a positive song, and a nice love song there. Right, okay. Maybe I could just take the choruses out and make another song out of that, since they are. Oh, and of course they've got different lyrics in the choruses as well. Okay. Well, that was take one of When I Saw You Again. You've been very pleasant and polite and nice listening to all this. Thank you.